Okay, so here we are. It's been about 2 hours since I set this up. And here comes some more ants. They're bound and determined. They're going to keep on trying. And it's coming over the side. And I'm just going to pish nut it. So, now what I've done here is I've put in the little pot over top, and what I did is I made a hole in the bottom and used my little glue gun to attach it and plug up the hole. And the purpose of this is to stop ants from coming up and destroying my hummingbird feeder. So, there haven't been any ants on here. And what I've done as a precaution is the white stuff you see on the side here, that actually is lard. Good old snowflake shortening. That I put around the edge so that if the ants do come, well, they might get kind of sticky, they might get stuck in it, whatever, and eventually fall in there and drown, I hope. But I'm looking at the post here, going up and down the post, and no ants have come up, and I think we're home free. I do think we are home free from these ants.